Hi everyone, welcome back. Steve here again, welcome back to my YouTube page. Now this segment is basically a small mini documentary I've done, put together some clips of proper development. Now I've been talking to you people mostly about lack of housing in Papua New Guinea, especially in Port Moresby, a capital city. Now I just wanted to open our minds. Lo PNG, for my English speaking subscribers on my channel, please, I'm going to speak in Pidgin because I want this message to go to the grassroots of in Port Moresby. Plenty line you mean is a thing of some housing and one blah or some blah luxury. I'm not saying I'm saying blue white man, I'm saying blue narrow man, but housing is a right. I'm right blue email citizens of Port Moresby. I'm into the planning man, I'm into housing, all things I'm into the narrow sun, I'm a big plus on it. But you may still start with some more stupid law, Papua New Guinea. The mostly, especially the mostly, you may live with some more animal, some like picture, and I'm put them now by blue. It's all housing conditions, blue me. So in the next 3 or 4 months, me work on a Maggie and Emblem Dean. Maybe like compile them all video footage or interview. I'm gonna put them together and maybe like open thinking blow all citizens. Some housing I'm gonna write. You go to another country, law Singapore, you go to Australia. But you look on some government, them set them aside ground or work on them all developers. Now all give ground or developers, now developer develop them now. All working money blow, but all working law scale. Now. Mostly, I mean, look, some of the group of development comes so far. I'm Kennedy Real Estate, some of all Skyview, but yet, cost for infrastructure, all companies are working, and big lot of us yet. Government need to still come in, build them all road, slow developers, all subdivision, all section. So, as government come, all them man want them all, and work on them, and send them over straight. So, now it's like clip me showing you, I'm Nupla. Development law Springfield Lakes law Brisbane. I'm a boy, me look at him. Indian developer. I'm come to buy him this law. I'm a Malaysian man. I'm come buy him now. I'm also build him all university, build him all school. Then I build him a big law mall. Then around this law, I'm all start law build him all houses now, all development area. I'm a boy, you look at picture now, me put him law screen. This law all building, I'm a state-of-the-art place, the Springfield Lakes. And so she got a chance to go to Brisbane, you can learn this law. But go back to PNG, and you may need to open my eye, blue me, open tinting blue me, or some land title, na ground, and something where we all should be developed. You may all must get on land title, na ground before you may die. Now you may looking for some, come up with some gold mine law, mostly. Plenty of business or campaign bribes. Lo double lo T-boy going up lo lens department, no, that's our some title number. So what gamma need lo working lo Moresby, especially lo Moresby, so you on bla name yourself a common role lo Moresby, now you work, now you employed lo Moresby, or need lo subdivide them all ground and give them all citizens. And now let me add them all some little clips now. Hopefully you enjoy it. Still all marble in stuff was some all Kanaka. Now still you miss up with some all boost peak number. You may need law. Get out and think. So March next year, documentary will come out. I'm going to show you a comparison law Brisbane, and I'm going to show you a comparison law Port Moresby. Also, how on the capital live, and how on the capital live law Australian, and the capital law PNG. So I'm going to welcome this documentary. I'm going to come out law probably March or April next year. I think I'm going to launch law Vision City. First one, Louisiana City, then by blog them all the DVD in Salem now. So game out free now. At least all man can look him. 1 mm housing and 1 mm can send him. You look him. Maybe I'm spending 1 billion pennies for roads for Port Moresby. You know, some of the roads are good, but 1 billion. Over the past 6-7 years, you've been spending 1 billion. So you may need thinking good. Money blue email or Moresby or money blue email or government, how we want it spent. Now 1.5 email I spend him. Meeting was an email spending law subdividing ground and give me land title or mama papa and I'm a bubble sign. Minosa, you like scaling, you like a simple settlement there though. And some bring me middle, kid up in changing passing baby. So thank you. Enjoy our clip will come up now. Subscribe some comment, please. Put them down below, love now. Thank you. To all my English speaking people on my page, please apologize, but this message is directly linked to my people in Port Moresby and in Papua New Guinea. We have a lack of housing in our country, and we don't see the urgency in getting land titles or homes. And it's something that I'm very passionate about, and I hope it happens sooner than later. Hi, Stephen here again. I'm here at Ipswich. Basically talking about one family, one home. This place is called Springfield. It was founded by one person. Now he came in and bought all this area, started subdividing each blocks and area. Now there's a university over there, school there, and then you've got a shopping mall back there, and then the Brisbane Lions are moving just over there. And you've got new, at the horizon, you've got new housing estate. And this is probably one of the most modern and most fastest growing suburbs. It's in Ipswich, but it's the most fastest growing suburb in all of Brisbane City. And it's quite amazing what they did. It was bought off by a private investor. Now he came in and bought all these chunks, and then he started like bringing universities and bringing, like this one's the Griffith University, which is just set up. And then back then you've got the Orion Mall. And then Brisbane Lions has bought this big chunk and they're moving out here. And you've got another chunk of housing over there. And that's the Springfield Lakes area. And back here, where we live there, there's another Springfield Lakes. So it's called proper planning. And I believe that in NCDC, if we can get private and private-public partnership, we can have facilities like this. We can create new suburbs. And this is what a new suburb looks like. This is actually what a good suburb looks like with proper planning. None of this side business, none of this side coins. If NCDC gets behind private developers, and we can actually turn Moresby, a suburb of Moresby like this, past Morata, past Garu, we can go all the way out to even Central City, do deals with the central landowners, Motu Kotavans or Koyari landowners. We can do proper deals where they benefit. This was just a place where I want you guys to see, Springfield Lakes, where it's a really good setup. About this area and Springfield Lakes, when they actually developed this area, they actually built this great shopping mall over here. It's called the Orion Shopping Mall, and then they built a free recreation area, and they turned this place into a public swimming pool. So back here is for little kids, people can walk around, and back here behind me is the public pool. It's open to the public. And this is what they did to incentivize people to come out here and live here. They've got shopping malls, universities, schools and whatnot. So this is a great model that we can all follow back home. I mean, this is awesome. If I had this in the middle of Morata somewhere, or even further to 14 or 15 mile, these kind of facilities, obviously people will move out and settle in. So this is a great model which we all can follow in Moresby. Alright, sitting out here is Kenning Estate. It's a good estate. It's a step forward in the right direction. There should be more of this in the city. More housing development like this in the city is good for PNG. So as you can see behind me, there's a lot of nice houses being built. And this is a step forward for Papua New Guinea to get any further. The next clip you'll see is a bunch of women in Morata 1, and they've been there for over 20 years, 30 years, and they haven't got any access to water and septic sewage facilities, and that's where proper planning comes in, and that's what we want to achieve. Morata 5, and this is just a picture of people getting water to survive. Morata 1?
Yeah, Morata 1, yes.
It's a street, named the street one, eh?
Mosquito Street.
Mosquito Street. So let me ask him, sorry, name please?
Mata.
How much are your sister below here?
Now me 31, so I'm born here and grow up here.
You stop here, some like change law or some water, you like some water or you like some kind of thing?
No, I change. All water stop or same yet.
And stop or same stop. Now you walk or something? Or you stop law? You
Mr.
Laos. Now what I'll bring in. Good luck. So this like water, I'm so come every day or I'm so come once in a while?
Every day, sometimes it doesn't come.
Ah.
Some of them morning.
Some of them morning, some of them
come. No, some of them morning, I'm so come. 2 days, 3 days, water, I'm so
come. You plus a suffer, water. You plus a suffer. You plus a suffer. You plus a suffer. You plus a suffer.
So I'm so yes, now you plus a suffer without water also.
I would
prefer. Independence.
Around 5, 6 years now.
10 years
plus
number.
10 years.
Yeah.
Every year, all politicians are coming. That's all about working.
All about making bad. Don't know
something. All about working.
Promise, people also want to get promise.
What are we going to lose? That's all about changing this road or sewage system. This law. Allah, to talk straight. Yeah. You mean by talking more?
Yeah.
No, I tell me not to talk.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me start over here. Yeah. I'm saying, me plan big plan man Mary stand a plant your work man Mary to me plan stand here, but no one plan change to water me plan see. Me plan stop people how much years come go now when you me stop or say me plan stop or say. Even all politicians too come or say more to over pull the water when all over work you call table me plan no get there. All to talk na time do them come na go here more go back here. So no work you make sense na time of work city all lose thing no me plan stop here me plan stop or say.
As usual.
You me saw some came all it, I know you had so low. Ogarablo Moresby mimi on mama kama kemol na karim.
No, mi plus ta pose me na mi plus se kemol na every day mi back se wara go. Sometimes time o se wara no kame mi plus sili kirab na tin. Nem bo de ta so mi plus se. Em no ga hap.
Mi plus o se o spending 1 billion lo, 1 billion lo road, on road. Past 5 years o spending 1 billion lo road freeway. No wo gamol commission lo sla. But o se no mi plus na se wara em ad lo.
Also, so me plus also road to you was straighting, but now we road to me plus enough to me plus go lo 52 lo here na go lo under lo why can here me plus buy 1 kilo go lo 1 kilo can because of road here bagarap so base. But road bagarap na both on so me plus karap go go na me plus one plus go ki money here. And no got 1 kilo you plus buy so lo here na one plus go lo why can here me plus buy 1 kilo so come back and 1 kilo.
Now this lo what are you like?
What are you mix in time? Road na what can be?
I'm asking you to plus. I'll send a nico to.
What are you mix in?
I'm going to go to the house. Mi pla konse no se mwara mi pla maskat mi pla road section na mi pla house lok here. So mi pla like mwara mi pla private road te mwara mi pla ni di lok here.
Step mas konse la house.
Step mas konse la house. So mi pla mas si mwara na mi pla sta mi pla plan ti gut ta work man lo here ul go but no ka mwara un work na us stop lo here but one mwara ba you see no ka mwara ul go so na mi pla ni di mwara now here mi pla ni do mi pla lo here lo mosquito street o morota wan mi pla ni di mwara. Mwara mas konse la house to one on ban is the road man the section. People
are going to
say, and people
are
like, some
must come. Father, you got something to talk? Ask him, the governor.
No, I
don't remember.
I don't remember. I must get plenty of people walking. I'm going to overcome the vote. Request me to put in first time, we don't get him to vote. But promise me only nothing. No, improve my image. I come to this lab.
So you see, because of what? So, you looking at Morata 1, life's not the same yet. Life's not changed. I think since independence, I'm stopped.
Okay.
All man kissing bucket, water, sex and lot stuff, but water no go house, septic no go into house. So, I'm understanding what you mean to look for helping more people with me. Okay, thank you. Yeah. Hey, people go around all the season, then, like, some documentary.
Thank you.